Hello guys, and welcome to part 8 of Donkey Kong Country. We're still going through the Kremkroc Industries, and we're about to hit up Elevator Antics. Oh shit. Can I get back up here? There's something over there. We'll try one more time. Ugh. Fuck it. There's nothing down there. But there is something up here. Oh shit. Oh, damn. What the hell? Yeah, I know. I did it on purpose. As you can see, Dee Dee can jump a lot farther. Or is it here? Yeah, it's right here. Oh shit. Okay. That works too. I think there might have been a secret somewhere right there. Oh shit. Okay guys, if y'all are starting to doubt that this is me playing, yes, this is definitely me. Me up right there. Shit. Oh shit. I know there's another bonus down here somewhere. Poison Pond. Shit. I want to take it slow in here. This is why I want to take it slow, because I just got hit. a second. There he is, in guard. Just go straight up. Got three. Here we go again. I'm not gonna even bother with that big rhino upper up top, the golden one. Time spent getting that big rhino, we have this probably the same amount. 82 Donkey Kongs. We just lost him. That's all right. And we just lost Diddy. Should be able to go straight ahead. You gotta be real easy here. Even gonna get it because we didn't get the letter K somehow. Oh man, minecart madness. This one's kind of like the minecart carnage, only this time we can jump out of the cart like this. Guard was down there, but it's all right. Ah, shit. Jumped too early. Oh, my goodness. I was just hoping I got them wrong. It's all good. Got those Kremlings. Oh shit, I almost fell off. Right at the 10-minute mark. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and stop it here on Blackout Basement. Alright guys, I'll see y'all in part 9 of Donkey Kong Country.